health is impacted by the environment we grow up, live, work, play sport, sleep, and relax in. The total exposure to all factors during a person's life and how the human body responds to these exposures is referred to as the exposome. Genetic predisposition is only part of the puzzle of why we develop diseases. Daily exposures, the external exposome, make up 70 to 90%. Gaining knowledge about the interaction of the external exposome and the internal exposome, the biological response in the body to these exposures, will provide new insights in how mixtures of risk factors are related to health at the individual level. Uncovering a person's exposome requires capturing the variety and dynamics of a multitude of exposures over prolonged periods of time. Upcoming technologies can contribute to real-time quantitative insights in the external and internal exposome. Linking this to health will provide insight into which exposures and exposure routes contribute to health and how exposures may interact mechanistically. This will lead to both collective public and personalized health strategies and evidence-based health interventions in general in the occupational setting. It creates opportunities for personalized management and e-health solutions, which will give people, workers and citizens, more individual control. Together with partners, we work on innovative techniques for measurements and modeling of personal, external and internal exposures. TNO's goal is to enable and stimulate prevention and promotion of health by adopting and developing exposome technologies through our Applied Exposome Programme.